Welcome back to some more AMVs. Today, we are looking at RWBY, I'll Be There by Cherry. this was one of the requests that I got a week ago. You can see it down here. From Chaos, who requested me to look at his friend's channel. So I added two of her videos that I'm going to be reacting to today. The two of today, and then I added all the rest of her AMVs, because they're all kind of short. They're about like a minute and a half long each, or something like that, or around that area. So I've added the rest of the AMVs to the list, but not the request list, because I don't know. I'll just be reacting to two today from her, and then the rest I'll be reacting to just periodically, you know, just throughout the days and such, if I don't have any requests to go get through and such. So so thanks to Chaos for requesting this, and so click that link, go to the video, watch it for yourself, click up there, Cherry, to go see all the other AMVs and such that she's made, and let's get started, shall we? Can you see me, my love? Nice font. When you were dying, I was dying too. Look for meaning in song, but the meaning was gone, cause with the text editor. Right along with you. If the heavens may break, I hope for our sake that if they ever do, I'll be there with you. I assume this is like a ship video. I woke up feeling the same way that I did yesterday. Don't know what these tears would say, but I miss my friend that went away. I watch the seasons as they go, the rain, the sun, the heat, the snow. I don't know much, but nice. I know I miss my friend, I miss him so. I say my prayers, I raise my hands, I move my feet, and when I can, I said, help, won't you help me now? And lift me up if my legs give out. I know that life is short and living is the hardest. Excellent. Nice. I like the text editing. What's the actual word for it? Like, I want to say calligraphy, but I know it's not calligraphy. It might be calligraphy. I don't know. There's like tons of videos on YouTube of that kind of style, how like the text kind of pops up and like flip flops and like changes and like, yeah, I liked it. it kind of fit really well with the song too. A lot of the parts actually matched up well with what was shown, kind of thing, like the audio matched up with the visuals. So I liked it. That was good. After this video, I'm gonna react to another one of Cherry's videos. And, So, click that link, go to the video, tell them what you thought. I thought it was pretty good. Click that link to go to Cherry's channel and see all of her other AMVs and such. Like I said, I've added all of them to the list, but I'm only gonna be reacting to two of them today. So, thank you so much for watching. If you know any kind of RWBY content that you want me to watch, or you make RWBY content that you want me to watch, leave a link down below, and it'll appear in the spam folder. Don't worry about that. I see it. It's all good. So, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next video. Bye.